I could honestly say that I don't think I could love a human baby as much as I love this sport.
This is a pretty intense game.
It makes you feel pretty excited.
I'm fully invested in winning.
Intense. Frickin' tense.
There will be blood.
And there will be tears.
It's been really successful.
I don't like this.
Basically, stuff happens.
Our team has established our clutch performance abilities. You have not.
I did really, really well this time. It took a really long time, and then we got beat.
No, I don't like the Cubs game.
We got it through in the end.
I like this tournament.
Intense. Frickin' tense.
We showed him who's boss. I mean, the current allegations of drug use.
To say I'm not taking a test simply because I think it's going to be
hard. Okay, all right.
Not because I'm admitting anything.
Ups is a game of victory and defeat.
I don't think we can talk to you this time.
Of euphoria and heartbreak.
We don't throw well, but we have magic hands.
We won our first game pretty handily. The second game we lost. This last game we came from behind, beat them, so we're still in the consolation, still looking to win it all.
Okay.
So this is the winner's bracket, and this is the loser's bracket. The winners go here, and the losers go here. The winners can become winners if they end up there.
Down by a lot, and we came back to 14-13. Hannah threw frisbee with her massive skill and force, and I dove and caught it with one hand, and we won.
I totally think the best thing to do is to find someone who's really good to be your partner.
It's all about teamwork and work as a team.
I'm great at finding people that are good.
So who's your partner this year?
Will
is awesome! Will is here!
And Jen's taking us all the way home, so I've got pretty much the best partner I could have.
Hi.
Like in jeans, if the cup's there, I'm like, oh, I'm done. Well, these pants. The actors here have not got a clue.
Yeah! Baby, I'm howling for you. Holy wow. Nikes.
Wow.
She's in pants.
Tessa, how did it end?
It wasn't too close. They hit Saul in the mouth and it was downhill from there.
Tell me about your win.
Well, you know, we've been training for about 10 months and our goal is just be aggressive and go out there and play our best, and that's just what happens.
That was a big match for us. They're a good team. They play well.
Good. It's a pretty close game. We've caught some, we've knocked some.
We're actually working as a team.
Frazier, tell me about that last catch. What were you thinking on that?
After the game.
Oh, no halftime interview. Focus. Like it.
Second place team.
Yeah! Great ball in many, many victories, and also in their final game. Great team. And for our champions, the Cups, and go to Frazier and Tourney. There you go.